How to spot fake Twitter accounts. Recent estimates suggest that as many as 1 in 10 Twitter accounts could be fake. If true, the social network could have more than 20 million bogus users, some of which could put you in danger if you're not careful. Although fake profiles can be harmless and, at best, funny, they're mostly full of spam and can even trick you into clicking harmful links. Separate the real from the phony with these 5 simple tips. They are an egghead. An obvious giveaway of a fake account is the profile picture, which is often set to the default Twitter egg. Many experienced users never get around to changing it to a unique photo, but be extra careful around unknown eggheads. Dubious direct messages. Click with caution. Direct messages and mentions that arrive out of the blue are often sent from fake accounts, hoping that you're curious enough to click a dodgy link. Beware of all messages in this way, as even your friends' accounts can be hacked and used against you. Excessive duplicate tweets. If an unknown user contacts you on Twitter asking something of you, be sure to check out their recent tweets. Spam profiles will often send out the exact same tweet to lots of different people in the hopes that a few respond. If a stranger hasn't taken the time to address you individually, they may be a bot and are unlikely to be worth your time. Matching screen name / URL. Fake Twitter profiles generated by computers are usually easy to spot. Just do a quick sense check on the URL and the username. Gibberish names are a giveaway for fake accounts, but also check to see if the two names match. If the user has two completely different names as their URL and screen name, then it's a telltale sign that they're a phony. Bad follower ratio. If a Twitter user follows thousands of people but is only followed by a few, avoid them. Twitter caps the number of users you can follow at 2,000 for new users, but fake profiles will often follow as many users as possible in the hope they follow back. Be extra cautious of users with only a few followers, and if you're unsure, read through their timeline for clues. That's it for our guide to spotting fake Twitter accounts. But for more top tips, videos, news, and views, visit WeLiveSecurity.com.